Let's carry on with
it.
I'll take one last photo of the admin table, and I was going to stand up and take a photo of everybody. So
the key is going to activate. You've got savagery on the subtract.
Two.
And
it was because they're better killing
attacks. What's she going to do? She's going to drop Defender's Ward on the Mammoth. That's a six. Tycom is going to advance, give them Pathfinder. Just go to there. So these guys are advancing 10 inches with Pathfinder in Shield Wall. Edwin's just going to run. Mammoth is going to run. That's what he's going to rile for.
Yeah, I'll stop wasting time.
Nervous Nihilator in there somewhere?
He's fine. It's been fed. He'll be fine. He's going to rile for one. Raider is going to rile for one and run as well.
Alright, guys. Focus.
Okay,
one
to
Centurion.
Run.
Pick it over. Here's my act. Focus thing first. Run them. So you can walk them in 5 inches. You can walk them 5 inches with the spell.
No, the savagery just adds 5 inches to their
walk, but they can't charge.
Plus 5 speed will make you.
So they'll go 5, 10.
If I press forward, then they got an extra 2, or he can give them half one.
Yeah. Is it press forward or one pass one? Nervously shuffle up to there. He's gonna run. Six. Get his blunderbuss out and start cleaning it up. Putting in the thing. Mosa, it's time. Six times.
He speaks four normally.
Flat forward is full. Just short of his full. And he will. Mirage. Them.
Mm-hmm.
He will abuse. Megalith, doing D3, 1 point, 2d6.
2 from Mirage or 3?
3.
Is that a good
one? I was going to say, 1 point. Mirage is 3, yeah. 3 gone. That brings me up to 6. And I then
pulled
Instead, I'm highly killable or nothing. Ladies will go. Just remind me. Oh. There's one on him, I think.
No, he was down to 6 when he did the 3 salt pillars.
Yeah, but it should have been 2 for this.
Amanda?
Yeah.
Oh, the salt pillars aren't up, kid. You only get one less.
Mirage. They did one Mirage. Mirage was the first one I did.
Yep.
Are you okay with that?
Yep.
I wonder why he still had one on him.
Yeah,
I just took it off. For it will go. Just run.
Hold.
Pendrake. Run to there. They're immune to spells. Have they got the UA?
No, they don't.
But then, I mean, you can defend. That's why you can defend as one.
Yeah, that's how.
That would be a bit silly.
Sacred Ward would be a lot better than Spell Ward, but can't have it all.
Crap, I've already screwed up. Nice. That's the unit leader. She's a different colour.
Yeah, that's not helpful.
Okay. I'm going to do that so I'll remember next time. Runs. Ryle, first. Oh, I had to, sorry. And he's maxed.
That's it?
Yep. Sucks. Back to Pango base.
Keep Savagery for one.
So, pillars are armor 18.
Yes.
And I can attack them in melee fine, but ranged have to be power 14 at least.
Yes.
Or have some
fire corrosion.
Hit automatically.
Yeah.
But they can't charge.
They still have to hit in range, defense 5.
Yeah, but hit automatically in combat.
Can't be charged. They're not models, so things that affect models.
The can't be charged thing is the only thing I really disagree with on. Well, do that. Do that. It's fine. Okay. You've got the vibe because you upkept that. So you're going to go, and then you're going to switch. Get there. Okay, these guys go first, let's go for a walk. Luckily, the fact they're not models means that I can't berserk off them either.
Oh, yeah.
Silver linings.
It means you can snuggle up with your guys.
That's what I want.
No, like, it's never, never get a chance to.
Never get a chance to cuddle. Just want to cuddle.
It's a bonding game for them.
They'll lose some attacks. So hitting automatically, they are power 12, so they just need a 7 to break armor.
Yep.
Armor 8?
Yep.
This guy on the end here. No. Sprain will go on the one in the middle. Yep, smack, go on. And then this one on the end. No, and this guy in the middle. Yep, that one's gone as well. Here's your move. Shout Pathfinder at these guys. These guys are going to advance at 10. Shield wall. Looks like it's 10.
Make a little Makita house?
Yeah, why not? Good idea. Makita's gonna go. She's gonna advance to there. She is going to Defender's Ward for 1 because the objective on them, so it knocks Savagery off and becomes Defender's Ward. That's convenient. Very first one. She's gonna feet. So anyone you kill next turn from the back. Defender's Ward.
Throw out Savagery.
I'll keep next turn then. No one else can do that. Yeah, she's fine. She is going to Savagery, snipe on him. Last strike.
Yes.
Him and she will camp her too, I think. Probably good. Probably a good idea. Yeah, he's gonna try it. This guy's gonna activate, he's gonna advance 6 to there. He is gonna snipe himself. Stealth?
No, D15.
Snipe himself and shoot. I forgot to do this, ignoring stealth. He was gonna shoot the Lord of the Feast.
Oh, ghost snipe.
Yeah. So range 16. So, yeah. Boost the hit on her. Rat goes to. Rat stays the same. Rat's still 5. So he's 10. Misses. I want. Midwinter is going to advance to there and do. So I do arc lightning on that, then it doesn't do any arcs.
No, it doesn't get any special effects. Any additional effects as well.
Still be nice to kill it, but it isn't a way. If you don't upkeep it, it just goes away, or?
It's not an upkeep.
It goes away anyway.
20.
Okay, then he'll do stealth, I think, because there's no spells, bubble is 10, and I don't think it's really going to help. I don't think you're going to get within 10 to cast spells somehow. You've got the Extol will move up and give him ignore stealth, because that's totally the one that needs it. And he will advance his 4. Mind if I just take him off the base?
Sure. I prefer it. It's too intimidating.
From there, then.
So he just made it to the dude, or just behind him, I think.
Good large base tech. Look at that gap. Facing. Facing doesn't really matter for the gun, but that's a good way. So he's got snipe, he's got 4-inch AoE. Let's throw some AoEs down. Outrange 14. He's going to go for ignoring stealth, but that effort's probably still out of range. Let's go the first one at.
Okay.
14, that's in range. Mighty Rat of 3. And scatter brown for direction. Scattered direction 2 inches.
He's not placed
base.
This one?
Yep.
Where is it? 2 to the 2. What is it?
4-inch AoE. Should hit both of them.
Get both of them.
Power 8 on them. Their armor's 11 or 12. 4s. Always. Front doors. He will force the second shot because he's ready to fire 3. And his second shot will be that one there.
Okay.
These two are safe. Probably a direct hit on her, actually. What's her defense? 14?
Yes.
Oof, means 11. No, I won't burst. Chance. Misses. Scatters. Ground for direction. Direction 5, 4 inches. So he's got 4 inches, yeah. Oh no, direction 5, sorry. So 5 is that way. 4 inches. Should just hit that. 1,
I'm going
to go. 8. Yep, should go down. And he'll force for his 3rd shot because he's ready to fire 3. Line of sight to Mark Ashley. Is his defense?
You can't see through him.
Oh, you're right. large crosses. Just confused about this. Go for the new leader.
Yep.
And who's that one? Don't know if I'll get 2 of them either, so I think I might get that one. Yeah, I'll boost the hill.
Okay.
Nope, misses. Round for location. Direction, I mean. Direction 4, 6 inches. Coming straight back.
6 inches.
Can only go 3.5.
Okay.
Can only go 4.5. So it's going to be centered right there. So just 2 annihilators and this.
Yep.
And the
AoEs can kill them.
Yep. Power 8. So
but it's a power.
Power 15 base. So power 8 on the pillar, doesn't kill. And then power 8 on my guys, they are armor 13, so I need 6s to kill. He's fine, takes him like a champion, hides behind the salt. The other one, not so fine, not tough. And I think the feat will not affect him because it's...
killed by an enemy attack?
No, it's just destroyed.
So he will come back.
That's actually good tech. You could have killed some of your own guys.
Yeah, and safeguarded them, so they can't be removed from fire or anything. Okay. He's got three. Pain givers are going to go. Knock one off of each of them. Rulebreaker will forget to activate before dudes as well.
Okay. 1, 2. That's his own. Get those. 6, 7. cut in turn one like a boss. Turn two.
Cutting turn two and a whole bunch of girls out of formation.
Oh, because of the... Yeah.
So those two at least probably can't make attacks this turn.
I'll take my Mirage, because that may help bring her closer.
Yep.
1 inch.
2 inches?
No. Nice. All it's going to help is then.
Yeah, that's the problem with the fast unit. 4 inches of extra movement, still not back of the mark.
Yeah.
And I didn't kill enough for a plant trick, did I? No, only three.
What's your armor?
On my caster?
Yeah.
She's 15, 16 for two transfers.
Medium bases, they just come back on 1 health. Oh, then they're gone after the end of that, aren't they? They just side post things?
No. It's they return with 1 unmarked damage box, place in formation within 3 inches, and they have to forfeit movement when they come back.
Okay. And at the end of their turn, they're still there?
Yeah.
It's not like a Gatsby type deal?
Yeah, it's not a one.
Yeah, okay. And all those fouls.
Deep right away.
Thanks. They're out of formation, they can't barrage.
I think because they're out of formation, barrage drops off.
No, it doesn't drop off. You just can't target it.
Okay.
So you can keep on. They can't be targeted. This is about your formation rules,
grant
it? Yeah.
Yeah.
If I had tried to do it now, I couldn't cast it.
Yes, it came off my last game as well. Haven't seen it for like 8 months and then twice in 2 games.
Yeah. Okay, well, this is really a bit of fun. Here we go. Walk. Fling his bird at the...
At the mammoth.
Mammoth. We're at 7.
Armor's 20. Doesn't do damage.
Oh.
Seems bad.
There. Thresher.
Yep, so her. He's gonna be out.
Yep.
He's in. He's gonna be out as well.
Yep. This guy here?
Yep, definitely him.
So, starting with the pain givers.
13-13.
I'm at 8.
Actually, I think they're at 13 or 11.
Need a 5.
Oh, that's a hit to this one. He dies.
It's a power 13?
Yep.
The other guy?
Yep. Misses? That's 13?
Yep. There's Makita.
Defense is 15. That's it. And
unfortunately, I can't boost it.
16 power. Power.
13.
Dice plus 3. No one.
2 damage.
Take the 2.
The mammoth itself.
Yep. defense is 8, armor is 20.
Minus 7? No. Anything there afraid because he gives terror?
Everything's fear.
This is inspiration I'll get. And I will.
He's not a weapon master. I just thought he was a weapon master.
Take it. Spend my last.
Yep. Spend the heart token for stab at.
Just onto the other little one. Yeah. Thank you.
Misses again.
Miss anyway. Okay.
That's because he's the leader. Dodge, dodge, dodge.
Yeah. Exactly.
And the pain. Oh hell no.
This one.
For the record, they're still affected by the feast, so that one's going to come back next turn.
Yep. Alright. Now, I don't think that I see why. Take a shot.
Yep. What's he going to shoot?
The big guy.
Mammoth.
Sacrifices movement to pain.
Defense 8. What's his range?
14.
I thought his range 12. Does D6 to something?
Yeah, it does a power 12 in any case.
That's less 8. Nope.
And he does a D6, which is the green. 3 to the 4.
Can he pick location?
Oh, yeah. First column is spirit.
So 3, a spirit. So it's 5. Yep. Only 47 health left.
They are range 12 as well. Go there. Take a shot on this guy as well.
Yep.
9 a bit. Sniper as well, so it's the same thing.
Yep. And armor piercing?
Yep.
So his armor is 10 and power 7.
Plus 7.
Minus 3. 5
to the 2.
Oh, so 5 to the same.
Oh, to that same combat.
Yep.
I'm just going to just do a little light cap action.
Yep.
This guy will do the same thing.
Ooh, defense 8. Yeah, this is
he
hit, sorry.
Hits. So what did we say? Oh, he still has to do his power.
Nice, 7 to the... But you choose, so 7 to the 5 still.
Yep. And also does a power 6.
What?
I did a power 12 first.
Yeah.
Yep, and roll, and then I do a power 6 to whichever column.
That's from him, not from there.
Sorry. Yeah. I was calling them all Alpha Nationals.
Nothing like 3 Alpha Nationals on the field.
Yeah, so that's not you. They're worth more. What is his armor? 18, did you say? 19?
20.
20. But these guys are defended from what they're doing. Okay, here. Noella's going to try and shoot. Oh, what do these do? How does that work?
They can move, they just can't make actions this turn. They have to move to get back in formation.
Okay, so this little posse,
yep.
She'll shoot at the mammoth.
Yep. Yep. Defense 8, not your prey?
No, not prey.
Armor's 20, power is
9.
So that's minus 11.
Nothing?
Yep.
So what I'm going to need is 6s, I need 4s to hit.
Yep.
And it's dice minus 11.
You got a 3.
3 to the 2. Next one. 3 to the 2. Minus 11.
Nothing.
Next one.
Yep. Range 7. That one should be 5. Yeah, that one should be 5. The next one's up to check. Nothing. Yep, no, they're good. Yep. Nope. Last one. Hits. Oh, there you go.
3, 4, 5. To the 4. Minus
3, minus 11.
Minus 11.
Yep, so
I say 3, 3 to the 4.
Good. Nearly half.
Reform?
Yep. That's going to take a while.
I've got a shift to me. Just do not want to just kill these guys and then come back. This is a little unit, isn't it?
Yes. So if you kill one of them and don't kill the other one, come back.
Yeah. To do some walking?
Just a little bit. Just to sharpen.
Yep. You're going?
Yeah.
To here?
Yeah.
Art Curse of Shadow?
Yeah. Now, Arcane Wonder, you only get it for non-offensive upkeep, I think?
I don't know. What
was
it?
Might be cool pulling that one out. Here somewhere. Ryan.
There's a little table in here.
Yeah, sure.
Casting upkicks, but just any upkick.
Yep.
What's their defense?
Stop blocking it. These guys over here.
Yep.
He is. Standard bearer is 13 and he's 12.
Okay.
Stop clock.
Standard bearer?
Standard bearer is 13
casting
and he's 12.
It. So it's 2. Yeah, so the standard bearer is helping casting it.
Yep, so he's 13.
Yep. Nice. He's 13, he's 12.
He's 12. Yep.
Sorry, him.
Okay, the one that's 12. That's what I thought you want.
That range. Is the one I want. Range 8. This is 7.
That's going to be out.
Okay. So that's two. Okay, I'll use Megalith for 1 point to his 5. 1. Spend all 6.
That's all the good.
Put up 3 more. Just touching both of them. I haven't killed any of those in this turn, so...
No, I've killed one myself.
Yeah.
So.
Sure.
What's his feet doing again?
You cannot leech or be leeched.
Cool.
He'll go. Roll up 2. Just go to
the
he'll go. Put his animus on himself. Wraith Bane. He'll walk to here. Oh, spray that guy.
Spray 8? Spray 8? It's just spray 10.
10. 10. Okay.
Spray. Just those 3.
3 guys. You got the first one.
Defense is 14. That's 14, 22.
Ignoring defense.
Oh, you're more than 12.
Okay. So, spray 5. So, I need 7. 1.
This is
second one.
The misses a.
Third one, I boost.
Hits, arm is 20, with the shield wall.
Oh yeah, and I boost damage there. It's power 14, minus 6,
that's a point,
1 damage. 5 seconds.
Done. Interesting.
Okay. I make at least 10.
So these guys come back. He's going to come back. There, he's got full movement. And this one has to full movement. There, no, I can't. So he goes all the way back here. Seven of you.
Is there the one that you killed in time?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you can.
You can.
Yeah. So remember, no leeching?
No leeching.
And you can't cut yourself.
Well, that one, that one's still good. Is that one still on 16? Okay. I'll tap it over to my turn as well. Perfect.
Nope.
He's okay. So I'll leech my 2 from him. No leeching and no what?
And you can cut yourself. Because you're out anyway.
Okay.
Just otherwise, you can leave me out of leech from yourself.
Oh, right, yeah, yeah, I get
can't
it.
Can't cut.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'll cut for another 2. I don't like that. Need that fury.
At least it's because of something I've done rather than forgetting.
Fate's gone, she will. Oh, God, punch that.
No, my mission's gone.
Artillery shot at that. I will upkeep Defender's Ward. Because he's like a man. And then we'll go with her first, I think. And she will. We'll do him first before I forget that that's a plan. I'll keep furnace ward. He's going to go walk six to there. Punch the pillar.
Okay.
It's automatically boosted damage. Tower 11 by pillar. Then I'll go with Sheep Riley. No, he's going to be fine. McKay's going to go. She's going to cast some spells. She's going to cast Carnage for three. So I'll keep moving there. Pretty high.
No reach.
Little swingy swords. Power 12 as well.
Yeah, mighty.
She's going to do a combo strike though. So with Carnage up, she's effective mat 9. 18 hits. And the combo strike is. Twice the power. 17. What's his armor?
17.
And how many boxes? She will boost damage. Yep, that'll kill him. And she'll do a sidestep off of that. She gets, is he living?
Yes.
Cool, she gets a blood quench token. She has plus 1 strength in her.
Okay.
She'll sidestep.
Behind that.
There. This Carnage now is good, that's good.
That's good.
Gonna go with this chump. Go there. Gonna do ancillary attack on him to make him do a range attack. He's gonna shoot the pillar. So anything but snakes to hit. Now look at that, he hits. And power is 15. Kills the pillar. 19. Just.
So all that
blast damage on all those three. Okay. That's a 4-inch AoE. Yeah, blast damage on those three. That's why I kept Defender's Ward, so they are armor 18. Armor 18, so dice less 10. This one, nothing. This one, nothing. This one, nothing. Buy a pillar. So that's the ancillary done. That one's not so easy to get rid of. Doesn't have reach?
No.
Do you need a Pathfinder? 5, 8, that reach, 10, near about 6. You can probably make it, I think.
What's that?
No, talking to myself.
All right.
Thinking out loud. Probably one turn in front of him, I guess. That'll do fine. He's in carnage range, so. Go with these guys, and they're just gonna walk. You don't have reach, do you? Right in there. Oh, yep, it's okay. This guy is going to so he's going to go wander into the forestry. Down to 6. Screw it, make some attacks. Mat 9 on this one here.
Yeah, I also stuffed up just
12, misses. This one on her. Yep, hits, power 12. Yep, and he'll berserk onto the pillar.
Yep.
I can choose it as a target, but I just doesn't create berserk attacks.
Take another model.
Another model in its melee range, yep. He's got no one there, so he'll attack the pillar.
There we go.
Kills it. This guy over here is going to stab her at range. At reach. Yep. 9. Yep. 18 hits. Power 12. And he's going to berserk onto this one next to him. Berserk attack kills. And then he's all out of friends to Zircon.
He's not in his area.
Who's that guy making the attack?
Oh,
so he'll be line of sight to that one.
Yeah.
Wow. You guys, where are you going to go? Some charges. You can't do anything.
Yeah, when you want
to do action, isn't it?
Because it's not
really action.
Okay.
Go with these guys here. You don't have reach. Nah, they don't need Pathfinder. Who does though? What else are you gonna do? Can't give them anything else. They'll just go and they'll just charge. So speed 5, so they're charging 8 plus reach. So he is going to charge Megalith. 8 to there. Reach. Reach plus 1 on it. Still a charge. He's going to charge. He's going to charge the puppy. And these guys are all going to charge the alpha here. Charge. Right out that way. He's going to charge on that side. And these guys, so he's got rough terrain, but he's got 8 inches, so it's 5 to there. He's got another 3 to get out. And this guy's going to be a bit more tricky. To get fully out, it's 1.5 inches, so it's going to cost him 4 inches to get to there.
Yep.
And then he's going to have another 4 from there, and he's got reach.
So he's just charging straight at the wolf, is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's got another 4 from there. Yeah, so easy. And then reach. So it's 4 inches to there.
Okay, stabbing. What are you going to kill first? Shoot this guy.
Yeah. Oh, you should do
something.
Oh, nice. Those guys all got carnage on the wolf, but no one else does. So okay. One on Megalith. Matt's 7, 10.
Yep.
Yay, hits Megalith. Weapon master charge. Power is 11. There's my 8. 4 to the 4 on Megalith.
Okay.
1 on the puppy.
15.
That's 7. 7, 9, 16 hits. And power, armor.
14.
Dice less 3. Alright, that's cocked as well. Dice less 3, so 14 to the 2. 4 on the wolf. What's the wolf's defense? These ones are all carnage, so they're mat 9, so 5. First one, cocked. Misses. Second one, hits. Armor.
17.
Dice less 6. Cocked. Does 4 to the 4.
Okay.
Third one.
Yep,
carnage hits.
Yep.
Does less 6. Does 5 to the 2. Pretty 4.
Yeah.
Last one. Hits. 6. Does 7, 7, 14, 8 to the 1.
Okay, put your minder out. Oh no, put his still on one left.
Oh, well, I guess. These guys are going to go, they're going to charge. Get charge order, he's going to charge the tree.
Okay.
Charge 8, has reach. This guy's going to run.
Yeah.
There. Hits the tree automatically?
Yep.
And charging Webmaster power 12. Black is 4. Oh, pop. That'll do. Black is 4 does 9. I'll probably play extension. So I'm going to use Pain Givers. He'll walk up. Walk to there. No, he can't walk. He wants to come back.
I can't move, can I?
No, yeah. The one that come back. He'll knock his Fury off. And he'll knock his Fury off. I will use my extension. And Stoller will give him either sight. Crit calls again. He's up there. And yeah, he'll do his shot. So, here he's at that. He's only range 10 though, because I've got no one to cast snipe on him. So, going to shoot this one right here. 6. He will boost the hit on that one.
Hang on, just consider it paused because I haven't started him off yet. I can't mark any damage. You get the full 5 minutes of your allotted time. Okay.
So boosting the hit on this one.
Okay.
10 is going to miss, just 13. And scatters ground for direction. Direction 6, 3 inches. The way I want. Can just go 3 inches. Direction 6.
Where is it?
Yep. So,
yep. Please
got the puppy. Don't think he gets the puppy. No puppy?
No. You got Nuala.
Boost the damage on Nuala. Power 8. Less 3.
3.
By Nuala.
Boom.
And power 8 on my Satrati with defenders 1 plus 10. It's fine if it's a roll. And another attack. Number 2. What's their armor?
6.
Yep.
14.
Go for her.
Yep.
She's range. And doesn't go. Brown for direction. 4 in direction 5. This way. Can go 4 inches. Keeps going towards that Satrati.
It's good to see down.
So both of them. So minus 10 on the Satrati. Nothing. Reroll. And power 8 on the girl. Guys. And force for one more. Or third shot, same girl. Yeah. Misses, so direction is brown. Goes, so 1 inch to the 2. So just be that one. Well, that's straight ahead, so just that one. But only 1 inch. So just the power 8 on her. She dies. 12. And I've got 1 fury left. I'll boost the damage on that guy. So his armor 14.
Yep.
So that's dice less 6. It's alright, gonna do 7. Woo! Then I got 5 for that.
Good.
Good shot. Good shot, that man. You already did your ancillary. Did that to start with. Still got you. Who wants some lightning up their bum? It's pretty ding. It's going to crawl into the... there. He'll do no spells, just in case.
I can't target you, or I can't cast spells?
Can't cast spells within 10 inches of him. He's a druid, basically.
No, druids are I can't target models.
Yes, yeah, so druids are better.
It means I can stand outside here and cast into that 10. Look it over?
Yes,
already.
Kind of surprised there's still a warp wolf there, but that's fine.
Yeah, me too.
What's a bit of cutting up between friends?
Yeah. Mirage, I don't need, I've got 2 models left.
command check for them, I'm assuming?
Yeah.
Since we're going to do that. That's fine.
So, I'll do them first.
I don't think that one can actually run anywhere, because anywhere she runs is going to be towards any... Oh, she can probably go that straight that way if she wants to, if you want to run.
She likes that. Because
that's good.
She likes that.
Okay, so they fail the rally.
Okay, now the double six is coming.
Yeah, that's it. Use them up on the rallies. That's great.
Yeah. Okay, these go.
So they were cruelly robbed of their activation last time?
They were. And they're going to just do... actually, I could do him first. He's going to go. There. Zone.
Yes.
He's going to force to cast Curse of Shadows on them. They're def 14.
No. Yes, sorry. With Defender's Ward, they are.
So I'll push to hit.
Hit 6. Fine.
Curse of Shadows.
Yep. So arm is back down to normal levels. Defense is still 14.
Yeah. And he'll take his initials into that guy.
Good idea. Defense, defense 14.
Double six.
Yep. So armor is back down to 16.
Okay, straight dice.
16. He's got two left.
Next attack. Flame stone.
Hits. Dice damage, it kills him. No, coming back to you this time, Sunshine.
Yep. This guy's part of that unit as well.
He is.
Megalith, and I'll stay as he is. Transferable. He will go. To there.
Just advancing.
Yep. Take a shot.
Defense 14.
Both simply hit. So I'm at 5.
That'll do it. Power
11.
Last 5.
Boost it.
That's 5 damage to F.
My next initial.
Two initials.
Yeah, it's mine.
Defense 14.
Three dice. 5, 10, 13. Miss. Elton will go.
Charging in. Getting his hands dirty.
Yeah, he's going to there.
Yep.
Take a shot at the
mammoth again.
Yeah, yep.
Range 14. Yeah, good.
Power 12. So this is my power 12.
That's 8. Yep. Nothing. And then just going on spirit again.
It's still got any health?
Yeah, it's got 2 left on spirit.
6
on spirit. Out of spirit. Shooting the same target. It's not a problem. And my armor goes down to 10, your dice minus 3. 3, 2, mind.
Yep. Just keep wrapping around from spirit.
So 1 point left in mind.
Okay.
And still lots of points in mind.
Yeah. These are going to go. Get an assault order.
Sure.
He is going to assault him. Going straight. What do I need? Base.
Are you proxy base?
No, I've got some. It's going straight in there.
Cool.
Okay.
Go over the other one. Assaulting that one or that one?
Yeah, this one. He will just do that there, and he will assault Makita. So they go 9, 10, 11, 12. Well, thanks. You got it?
Yep.
Okay, so first javelin attack. 7.
Yep. Defense is 15.
Okay. Round 6.
Misses.
Lucky.
Hold on, let me just check. Blood points. Yeah, it's armor. 9, 6, 15. That'll hit. She's armor 17.
Red Master.
Power.
Down 9.
Nice, less. 8. 8.
So 3 damage.
I'm going to transfer that to the Raider.
Okay.
So 3, 2 location.
4.
And assault shot here.
Assault shot here.
Yep, hit the back arc. Armor is effective 16. Take it
off. Take my tree tank. Minus 5. I'm a 9, so it's minus.
Minus 7.
7. Nothing.
Then she doesn't get to, she didn't move.
She doesn't, it's not a charge. So she gets to do normal attacks.
Yeah, normal attacks, but not charge.
So I'll go over here. The wolf.
Defense 13.
Miss. The javelin.
He's got boxes.
Count
9. 19 is just enough. It's armor 14 with 5 boxes.
Okay. This guy in the rear. Wolf.
Yep. Defense is effective 12 because it's back right.
Yep. It's power 12. Minus 4. 2 damage.
Into D.
And then the javelin. Also hits.
And javelin's power 9, so?
Minus 4. Nine. It's 5.
No, not minus 4. Yeah. Armor 16.
Oh, no shield wall?
No, even without shield wall, there's 16 base.
Okay.
So 9-9 is 18, so you get 2 points.
He's still cooking?
He's got 4 left.
Okay. Foul charge there. So all I get is...
light curve.
Light curve to there. He'll go. Just walk into there.
Doesn't want to go sideways, take pressure. Has he still got all his systems?
Yeah.
He does.
There, first initial here.
He's still got all his systems, doesn't he?
Whopping strength. No, you might have to.
This one here?
Yep. He's got his spirit.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, here.
Yep, he's still got everything online. Yep.
So I'll force.
Mind. So yeah, oh, the mind is out. Oh, he's got regen.
Regen.
Yep. So force for D3.
One left.
Force for D3.
Oh, starts as well.
3, there you go. Extra 2.
Okay. First initial?
Yep.
Any of those injured in the front?
A and B are... he's taken 1 damage.
Okay, I've got him.
Defense 14. Matt... are they Matt 7? Should be Matt
6.
Matt 6?
Yep.
Misses.
So 14. I'm
yep.
needing...
14 with defender's ward. So you need 8.
I've always played myself.
Yep.
Should have done that initially.
Is that his animus, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought it was okay. Okay.
And... the other claw.
This is just as bad.
Doesn't matter.
Fires an attack. Same guy.
Yep.
Hits him. There you go.
Okay. 16.
So now, without Defender's Ward, he's effectively armor 14 because of cursed chariots.
Plus 2.
Plus 2 does 7. That'll be just enough to kill him.
Oh.
Two.
How hard was that?
B. B is now dead. A is fine. Go.
2 minutes. 2 minutes. These are already activated, they've gone first.
Mm-hmm.
Do these contest that?
No.
He'll go to...
Okay.
She woke up for one. She's already pretty dinged up. She will upkeep the defender's ward because that's causing headaches. And now I can walk around these damn pillars. Much better. Defense. Can't move you yet. So these guys are going to go first. Now they're still fleeing, so no free strikes. So these guys are going to go and they're just going to get an advance. Water there. There's another two. Six to there. Starting with the guard back, black pillar, needs a seven to break it. Wham, gone. This guy in here trying to hit this dude here. Needs a seven to hit. This next one stabbing him as well. Misses. This one stabbing her. 7-7-14.
Yep.
Hits flat. 12. This one in the middle stabbing her. Misses. Probably okay. This one on the hound. 7-8-15. Hits. Power 12 armors.
14.
5 for the 2.
Body and spirit are out.
Second one, same dude. This is leader on her. It's splat. It's on him, yep. And then he has to berserk on his mate. Good mate, good mate. Good mate, he says. Good mate, him with a backstrike, look at that. Mammoth, Mammothian. Mammothian, what are you going to do? Move up. Blast some stuff, I think. And then you are going to about cop some return fire, mate. And it's not going to be pleasant.
Like he has his pit helmet.
Stealth? No stealth. No stealth. Awesome. Alright. He does need snipe as well.
Can't see through
your annihilators. Yeah, I'll be shooting this turn.
Probably not.
It's alright. One less than he's not going to be shooting back at me, so that's alright. So, mid-snipe, just kill those pillars. Spend the whole game killing bloody pillars. I'll just kill pillars then, fine. Just gonna wander into the zone. Arr.
Oh, that makes it hard. You must be about half though, more than half.
More than half, I think. He's only got 20 left out of 50. So, first shot, pillar.
Yep.
Dies. Oh, sorry, hits, power 15, dies.
Okay.
Blast on him and you.
You'll get Megalith.
Yep, so power 8 on Megalith, nothing. Power 8 on my guy, nothing. 8, 5, 13. Force for second shot. This one, point blank, hits, dies. Power 15, another one in range. Force for third shot. Boost the hit.
One who?
Hold on. What's the third shot before I choose who? Pretty much my control. Yeah, I'm going to shoot at Megalith. I'm going to boost the hit. Range 10. Yep. Boosting the hit at Megalith. Popped. Rounded tokens. So 13 hits. Boost damage. Power 15, armors 11 to the 1. Oh, yeah. Boom!
Mind. You just wiped out his mind.
Not surprised. Big shot. Ancillary. Same target.
Well, you've got to get your. Is that
not soon? I don't know what I'm going to do about you. You're facing the wrong way, so you can come back and kill it. You can just stay there. Or you can go and kill it. That works. Where's your line of sight? Yep, you're fine. Alright, let's go with Satrati. No, not Satrati. Go with Mac. Mac attack. Gets all of Carnage for free. She's done. I was hoping she'd kill that one, but that's fine. Satrati, him on that one. Mat 9. Hits him. Webmaster, no charge. Power 11, armor was. That's 3. 4 points to 6. Stib. These three are going to go on Wolfie. First one, so Matt's 9 now, so 5's to hit. So first one, popped, hits. Yeah. Power 11 armors, what was it?
17.
Nice, less 6. So let's bring this one. 5 to the 3.
3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Second one. Gonna hit. One dice. Dice 6. 3 to the 6.
1, 2, 3 health left.
Last one hits like a boss and. Boom! Does a mighty 7 to the 3. Okay, so she's facing that way. He's just gonna walk. Back to there. So that way, stab her. Walk to there, stay in her back up.
Good idea.
Map 8. Map 8 base, so 15 hits. Power 12 Webmaster. Power 12 Webmaster.
Oh,
9.
Minus 2, yeah.
That didn't account for anything that was going to kill that one. That's fine. She's facing that way. You're going to walk. You can do that slowly. You're not going to get there, though. So he's just going to walk up on the hill. Go, boy. And stab that one. He is going to walk too far. No, he's good. He's okay. He's going to boost a hit. Mighty Map 5. Rounds. I don't like rounds. Map 5! Hits her.
16? Yep.
16.
Yep.
Boost damage, power 11. Lots. Command check.
Yep.
That's a fail.
Yeah. Yep.
Fail.
You're not used to getting four. I usually throw javelins in my life.
Midwinter is going to...
The guys on horses.
Yeah, Wolf Riders.
Midwinter's going to advance. Three to there. He's going to try a chain lightning on him.
Okay.
Range is...
On
Megalith? I have no idea. Arc lightning. Range 10. Yep.
Yep.
Magic ability 7. Hits him. He's not defense 15, is he?
No.
D3 consecutive additional models.
Within how far?
Within 4. Soft. 1. It's close. It's close.
About half.
Need a micrometer?
A roll off. What was it?
There we go.
Well, you got something
measured down to the millimeter?
Yep.
I've got 61.
What are we saying?
61. It looks like it's pretty close.
It is. But at least 65.
Yeah.
Yeah.
To the front of the boat.
I'm going on this side.
Yeah, that's what it is. Yeah, I reckon you're further.
Yeah, I've got at least 65.
Yeah, it's going to go to me. Power 10 on me. Does a point, I think, because I'm still a defender's ward and curse, so I'm still 16. So a point to C. He hasn't been hurt yet.
How many bounces?
I only rolled 1. Except, good work, Midwinter. You jerk. Okay, activate pain givers. You're the boss. Over there. Knock 2 off him. No, knock 1 off him. Yep, knock 1 off him. That's it. Can't count. And ancillary. Ancillary, yeah. Why not? Move 6 is ancillary, and he's going to shoot Megalith again.
Okay.
Nothing else.
Doesn't matter how much focus I've got if there's no beasts.
Rat 3, but hits 12.
Yep, 19.
And power 15, so less 3.
Yep.
So it's 3 to the 2. And that. Oh, you haven't won yet. Run. Run to there.
Yep.
Outside the lodge. And that's. Yep. So many more.
Do I keep Curse of Shadows?
Mm-hmm.
Megalith. Cling! Heals, D3.
Is
he still alive?
Oh, yeah. All he's been doing is shooting salt pillars. He is having a blast. Literally, pun intended.
Don't be salty.
It's like, finally, something I can hit. Bam, bam. Salt all the meat.
Doesn't seem like there's much stuff on the table.
No, it's bugger all.
The other javelin chicks failed 2.
Twice. And I ran them all out of command the first turn. I ran them all out of command the first turn.
Oh, don't worry, I did that last time.
I forgot Noara.
Well.
At least he was smart. He put the spell on them first and then did it, so the spell stays on them.
It doesn't matter, it's the one.
Okay. Megalith.
Now,
first initial over here.
D. Defense is still 14. Defender's
yes.
War.
He doesn't like that.
Max.
First
Matt 6?
Yeah.
8?
Megalith.
Yeah. Matt 6 or Matt 5?
7.
What? 7. Fine. 7's just changing.
And you are...
14.
Yeah. 4. Yeah. No. That would have been
Wang.
Okay,
D. He's got 4 health left. Armor is still 16 because the 2 cancel out.
Yep.
Power.
16.
4 will kill him. That'll do it. That'll do it with then, son.
And
D to D to D dot.
Do it again.
Second initial.
First initial.
Yep.
7.
Yep. He's on A. He's full health. He's the only one that hasn't been damaged. So I need 8 to kill him.
Trello.
Just. You're a bold man.
Okay, so it's A dice. So he's in promote to C. So he has now one damage.
My turns are going so fast now, at this point in the game.
Getting there.
I mean, I've got three models. It's awesome. That's pro strategy.
Also, you know what you forgot last turn?
Yeah.
You didn't like have away with him after you shot. That's how it comes.
Yes.
I was able to walk into him.
Walk into him, yeah. Okay, I'm just going to shoot him again.
With Alvin. Defense 8, come on, dodge! He's going to get there one day. Minus 8. Ooh, gets a point through. You can still pick the location on that one.
Yep.
So still.
Just keep rapping.
Yep, so that's mine gone, and then a d6. 4, 2, it's a bit 3 now. 15 health left. Bag of
nice now!
Yeah.
Really?
I think they're trying to catch up from the start of the game.
Yeah, I think so. I think on victory points, I've probably got you. Just because 15 health left, he's still 20 points. You don't get
it. And he's in the zone. He's counted as things that are in the zone, you double.
Oh, that's right. So you get double for him, but I get double for that.
Okay, so that's that done. We just have to work out how many points worth of stuff is given.
Oh, man, that was going really close.
Yeah, right. Until about turn 2.
Yeah.